Okay, this bit isn't going to be very exciting, but I'm just going to sit here until some more... Because I'm up to 32% right now. I can't see any more patches. Oh, this is impossible. It's going to be impossible. I can see it. I can't see any more. Oh, right, there's one. Back up to 30. Right. 51%. Seven percent. Small. 74%. More there, yes.
Too far away.
Oh, where is it? I just saw it. Where is it? Okay, don't like this quest. This quest is a bit on the ridiculous side. Honestly. I mean, look. Okay. know. Nah, I don't like this quest at all. It's too ridiculous. It's too. Come on, look, I've got up to 81% and I'm practically back where I started. Because of just a really annoying game mechanic. That's got no real benefit whatsoever. I mean, it would help if there was little markers where the mud turned up. But the problem is you can't see it, so you could be wandering aimlessly around trying to find more mud. And all you're actually doing is losing stuff from the vial. I'm sorry, no, this is a badly done quest. I try not to be overly critical, but this time I'm being critical because this is. Not liking this quest at all. No siree. Oh shit. Okay, well that was just idiotic.
We're done already.
Yes, we're done already. Why am I taking this? I hadn't noticed. Okay, that was just needlessly annoying. It was needlessly annoying. And she, I might want to kill. Yep. I might have to give that quest a miss in upcoming playthroughs, because that was just frustrating. Okay, 12 minutes until I hit level 87. Yay! I should really use some of these herbs. Oh wait, I can't because I don't have any golden lotus. So annoying is I actually had golden lotus, saw golden lotus at the start. Okay. Where am I taking this kid? Somewhere. Over here. Oh, but it's this waterfall. Okay. Well, have a look if you want. If there is, I can't get into it. Right. So the next one is over there. To the pools of whatever that says underneath there. Where's she gone? There you are. I checked behind waterfall for caves? No caves. So, now we're off to the silken fields, I think. Oh, just run. When in doubt, run away. Where is she? Oops. No, let's just keep running. I think I've finally found someone. Ah, silken fields. Big fish statue? Ah, big fish statue. Okay, so the last one is a silken field down there. Oh. Gilded fan. Keep running! Right. Come on! Nothing? Right, okay. Oh, try going up the outline, okay. Thank you. Oh god, now I've got to take her back to the... to... Mud guy.